this is the other method of doing fragmentation of stone with laser. You don't touch the stone, you keep in the center of a large stone, whether it is hard or soft. It is called popcorn technique.